Also happening today, the National Action Network will hold a news conference. Organizers say they will talk about losing a generation of black males. They tell us they will challenge North Charleston Mayor Keith Summey along with the city of North Charleston. The news conference begins at noon at NAN headquarters on Rivers Avenue.